and they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet. Let's
eat
get
them
right
up.
For the summer. Even if they
eat
don't love it, we gon' give it to them.
Eat them up. If I don't do nothing, I serve. Really, I'm super absurd. Got them all dead like purge. Leave them speechless, no words. Leave them speechless, no. Coming in first, who's third? Tight fit, showing my. Lights, camera, action like verbs.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet.
Eat
them
up.
For the summer. Even if they don't love it, we gon' give it to them.
Eat them up. I could do it better than he can. Really like that, no pretend. Had to get him back just to revenge. I'ma go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with him for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.
Yeah, what's up?
Eat them up, yo.
Yeah, I was on a little diet. Let's
eat them
get right
up.
For the summer. Even if they
eat
don't love it, we
yo.
Gon' give it to them.
Eat them up.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claiming me, you my none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinions from so many folks. To bring the so I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do. I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, lagging in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough on my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do I do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do I do to keep getting the love from my state? What do I do to keep the money coming in? What do I do?
waiting until I need another pin.
Gotta make the right decision, no, it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see is good intentions, it's for clout and haters, man. You can never be except you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I play this. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placing. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the race. Put some metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the brace. But I'm all about the peace until the sucker hit a make. Oh man, eat man, your performance kinda shaky. I'm prepared for the fame, I like that crap, sorry.
Okay. That guy's a little shade.
Some shade? McLeod?
Some shade. Yep.
Yeah, shade. Shade McLeod.
Lil McCoy.
Yeah.
The real?
Yeah.
The real.
No, fake.
Definitely not the real.
Is McCoy still around? Mr. Roosters.
He's alive, yep. He's alive.
Didn't you just play Fortnite with him the other day?
Yeah, I played Fortnite with him a couple weeks ago.
Fucking Doom, is he well, he says?
Yeah, it's great, man.
Well, you know, oh, the saying goes alive and well. You guys just said alive. So,
oh,
you know,
I didn't hear that part. That makes sense now.
Shit, dog, I'm concerned, you know?
Well, I mean, do we? Are any of us well, Tombs? You know, we're living amongst the next Great Depression. I mean, fuck.
That's true. Yeah. You know. Hard out here for a parent.
Right.
I mean, is life supposed to be this hard, or... Like, what the fuck did we sign up for?
Yeah. I blame fucking Biden. Fucking guy.
Yeah, definitely.
I blame Ilhan Omar, that stupid cunt.
She's a bitch.
Fucking bitch.
Wait, Wiles is in here, though. We should be...
Don't forget about Waltz.
Okay, right. Can't,
yeah. Yeah, we can't. We can't.
Don't you ever forget about Obama? You know. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
How could we?
Who?
Yeah, it's hard.
Who?
How could we?
How could we? He just loves it. Some good political banner. This is nice.
I know. Why isn't Lyle paying the extra taxes on our gas right now, dude?
Yeah.
The extra inflation.
Well, yeah. Lyle's like, fuck, man. Extra
he
inflation.
He said the right things, man. He said the right things.
Yeah.
They all say the right things.
They walk a corpse up there with a walker, and everyone voted for him.
He was hiding.
It was really wasn't hiding. like realistically that he doesn't get elected versus anybody if it's not Trump that he's going against. Everyone just hates Trump.
Right. Yeah, that's the only.
That
thing.
Was like the Hillary thing
for him. Right, like Trump won because of Hillary. Like, really?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Like, Hillary, no one likes any of these people, yet we still sit here and talk about them. Like,
yeah.
Because we don't have no options.
Right, we have no options. I just want
to laugh. That's the funny thing. Everybody goes, the one person said it right. Like, if everybody's like, oh, my vote doesn't count, but if everybody literally did go to the middle, then, yeah.
But that's the problem. There's no.
Then everybody would start funding them and giving them money. And start
it's not like there's a middle.
Well, now everyone's pushing people to the fucking extremes, one way or the other, and it's just...
Graham, when are we playing?
Right.
Pretty soon there will be a third one, because everybody's being pushed so far left and right.
Yeah, but it's like, what difference would it make if there was a third one? That would just be corrupt, too. You're talking about...
I know, well, that's
okay, so one more option. That's what they will give us, one more option all of a sudden, and it'll finally get in, but then they'll just corrupt the shit out of that, too, so what difference... And we'll still have the illusion of choice.
Yeah, between are like, is this even going to fucking matter? Because now we're stuck in a
it doesn't matter,
system.
Well, it's all simulations. So
yeah,
really
that's what I'm fucking.
Anyway.
There you go, Graham. Finally,
somebody give me
someone
the blue
said
pill.
It. I didn't want it. I didn't want to have
my blue pill.
I'm good. I'm like that fucking dude. I'm like that dude who got like who's the dude who fucked him over? Like fuck it, just leave me in the sim.
Cypher.
Yeah, I'm Cypher, dude. Cypher. I'm like, just leave me here, dude. Except I wouldn't fuck over nobody.
Yeah, give me a good sim, though.
Yeah, give me a good sim steak. Give me a good sim steak, dude.
Yeah.
He made me every time you watch that movie and you watch him eat that steak, it makes me hungry. Enjoying his fucking steak.
If Nate's fucking rib offs, cook offs are fucking sim, I'm down.
Oh, shit,
just keep me here, dude.
Sim those ribs, buddy. Sim those ribs.
Oh, fucking hit me with the reset.
Are we doing this?
Hit me with the reset button whenever.
I think we need to fucking do this.
Well, why wouldn't we? Why wouldn't we?
I'm literally getting hungry talking about it.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'll come over.
Yeah, I'll leave.
Who's that, Lyles?
Oh, yeah. Well, there was another one.
That is right.
He doesn't answer.
I haven't said to him in a while.
Tate says something nice to Lyles. Let's get him out of here.
When's Chris getting on? He's got to play Spin.
Wait, what? Yeah.
You guys got to play your games.
You play Spin.
I just played Spin. I lost.
Him,
you
dude.
Lost
just,
to Spin already?
I just...
Yeah.
Oh.
The fridge fucked me up.
Oh, that, my that, God. That, there's that, a Karen that, here.
No, it fucked me up. Like, I'm
well,
not
no,
Karen, and I'm just...
Well,
yeah,
no.
He's not
You
he's
could
not
be, though.
Yet. If I was oh, Pav, this, nobody would be... You wouldn't be able to hear. The first play of the game, Fridge just blew my lineup and just fucking fucked me up. Literally.
Holy
what?
When? Ah, fuck. I don't think so. Pav was on one, though.
Oh, yeah, he was. Him and Tooms. He's like, save my life, Tooms. Tooms like, nah, dude, I got a load of a muni box. A muni
no,
box.
He was supposed to save my life, and he goes, bro, I just kill yourself. I'm like, yes. Whoa! You know, like, I'm like himself. Down, but he's in a heli. Like, he could have easily fucking picked me up, but.
He could have easily picked me up.
Easy pickup.
Oh, I gotta do my stupid restart thing. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
But yeah, Tooms or Spen fucked me up. I only lost by, well, 8 because he did the. He couldn't kick. His fucking shit was all leggy, so he couldn't kick. He went for the second, the 2 point.
Oh no, he's hitting
so
the 2.
By
damn, him. That's what all the that's what all the cheesers say, dude. Don't let him fucking.
That Nate and Spen internet, dude. I don't know.
No,
that shit's wild.
Do kickoffs. Or
no, I know. Yeah. We played earlier. Actually, it was like I was the Falcons. He was the.
All right, Dan, you ready?
Yeah, I can't remember who he was, but he actually fucking.
Ty, are you getting in here? Searching. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm loading in right now. It made me do the stupid reset.
Yeah,
oh,
right.
Yeah.
Hit, do the update.
It hit me with that.
Oh no. I mean, the good thing about this is like, yeah, well, whoever loses gets to just take Tooms' spot in the COD arena, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We literally switch spots because then
so that's
I kind of
nice.
CPU quick.
Yeah.
I'm gonna play it's one game out. Of COD and then I'm gonna play my CPU game.
Oh yeah, yeah. Get that shit.
Well,
down.
Yeah. Chris has still gotta fucking hurry up and play his. Hopefully he loses to us. Yeah, I don't.
Oh, actually, I'll just play till Pav gets on because mm-hmm. he has to play mm-hmm. fucking his guy. His
oh, team. Oh, connection to lost. Nick left. I win.
Oh shit!
Yeah,
it's loading in.
Yeah, Nick left and said.
Yeah.
Damn,
dude.
Instant dub.
I'll just force win this one,
in,
and
know,
yeah, I hate to do it. Hate to do it.
Shit
I hate to do
shit,
it.
Shit happens, man. I mean, people
yeah,
leave parties.
Not
sometimes.
Things you really want to see happen.
I mean,
no,
he
really
sent my draft pick that one time. It shit happens, you know.
No, you hate
yeah,
to see it. Like
that
the
is
kick
true.
When
that
your kicker true. Gets simmed like that, dude.
I heard this game was getting streamed on Amazon Prime.
That's so funny, the kicker. I was
Tyler Bass.
I was so new too. I was like, dude, I want my kicker.
Oh,
so
I wanted one thing,
thing
dude. I asked
again.
For one thing.
I asked for one fucking thing. I then like, I still picked him up in the fucking free agency.
I was 20.
Ty was tripping
was
me out. Right, are you ready? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm searching.
No. It was great.
Ty was tripping me out.
Oh, Karen got in. He's going to be mad.
Oh, shit. Here we have to.
God.
Dude, I
oh,
did it.
God.
I said force home it, win. You're a home team, right? I did force home win. I approve. I hit the I did a share button. I hit the button. I checked it. It's all good, though.
Yeah.
You weren't going to win the Super Bowl anyway.
I don't think it was your year. You didn't talk about Snark enough.
I can't get like a benefactor's benefactor. But
hey, Chris.
Pav ain't never been a factor.
Crit?
He's just not speaking to any of us.
Mike's on the floor, dude.
Oh, he's getting ready. He's getting his Karen's eyes ready.
No, he's loading in. He wants to. He doesn't want to.
I had to see it first before I made a comment.
I knew it. I knew it.
Oh, man. He's about to go full trick.
Love it. I'm going to get Brian's card. I'll go get Brian's.
B's card.
B's card.
I'll get the heli because that's only
Brian's song.
Is it Brian's house because we played one time and went there? Why do we call it Brian's house?
I don't know.
All right, so do you want to know the story, Tombs, or are you going to fucking...
A long time ago.
Are you just actually asking and then you're not going to remember the story?
I want to know the story, I guess.
So the COD before this had a rebirth. It was on Blackout or whatever, if you remember that one.
Yeah.
And Brian always wanted to go to that was called Alcatraz. And Brian wanted to go there every time.
Yeah.
So it became Brian's.
Yep.
Brian's house.
That's exactly right.
You guys are going to have friends come.
Yeah, there's friends over here.
There was a spot where Derek wanted to land every time. It was right behind the tents where those, like, armory things are where he looks down on security. Like, he would land there just in that random spot every time. Dude, there's chests all over here, dude. You know what I say? Dude!
Anyone got a card? I got a heli.
They don't even try.
Well, you caught me switching. You caught me changing, bro. So don't feel that good about it.
Okay. I thought you were trying to go wild.
No.
I was trying to be on.
I was trying to be on my outside line or my cornerback, and I was. You probably wouldn't have thrown it then, but I would have.
Got my key card.
Heavy creeping.
He's in the back.
Yeah.
Back right by that.
Oh boy. Heavy.
Why didn't you guys force win me? We could have been on in the next round already.
Oh,
seriously.
Because Tombs hasn't even played.
Instead, I might not be there.
Right, if you lose, you lose.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
For the record, I wanted full Karen.
Oh, I bet. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking Karen out at 7-0 and I just threw a pick. This is why you needed the warm-up games.
Oh, no.
This is definitely
a crazy game because it was
CPU,
between
bro,
Melvin and Farr, who I always wanted. I mean, obviously, I've had a time to progress, so it's not really even close to the same. But
no,
it's just funny because I was going to draft this guy. Like, you actually convinced me to draft Farr, and I don't know if you were kiking me or not, but I was like, yeah.
This is unbelievable.
I'm going prison shower.
Oh, no.
I just needed Bo Kennedy, you know?
Well, no, I mean, it's nice to have
the
guy
hard,
who's
Chris.
Got some
They're very,
wheels.
Very hard. They're
and can
they're
still throw.
Seattle's fucked up.
I shit on them last time I played them.
Mm-hmm. I mean, T-Law, I liked having T-Law better.
Oh, my God. A fucking...
Yeah, T-Law, he's good.
T-Law was good because he was
what's
fast.
What's the Scream Master? Not the Scream Master you guys got. What's the Halloween one you got? Billy
Saw?
Or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, Saw Guy just fucking killed me in the prison shower. Dude.
Saw Guy?
Sucky.
I had flashbacks due to...
I bet you were hoping for something else, but too bad he just killed you.
Yeah, way too bad.
Because he was misbehaving.
Tombs, you know what kind of misbehaving I'm talking about.
You faggot. You wish.
Jesus.
What? Yes,
I'm getting held over here.
Phantoms?
No. They didn't even call it, dude. It was a non-phantom phantom.
Yeah.
Mama told me not to do it. I did it anyway.
Ghost type.
I'm getting held in.
Running through the house with a pick on my mouth.
Tombs, that's Tombs' favorite part.
It really is.
I say that part all the time.
He loves a pickle in my mouth.
How are you not going to say that part, dude? It's just wild and be funny.
Oh, is that a catch?
Yeah. They called it a catch.
Holy shit. I gotta fucking challenge it, I think.
We gotta know what they're talking about, right, Nate?
I can't even tell from any of this. I gotta throw the challenge.
He's got it.
They're the flag on the flame.
They're the flag on the flame.
Let's go. Let's go. A successful challenge.
Bro, I need plates and worse win. What about
I got plates. I got two on me here.
I'm gonna buy some.
Sheesh.
Hey.
Malone.
Oh yeah.
What are we doing right now? We're pretty center circle. Should we get?
He's just so young. He's just so young.
Grab one of these thingies.
I'm gonna go tap that. Climb into the ladder.
Elite kicker.
Elite kicker.
Oh, oh free precision.
People up here. Somebody just threw a rocket.
Team moving from head to habit.
Oh, you threw a rocket. Okay.
Did you see anybody? Nate, or are you just popping?
Anyone got a Muni?
No.
Immune dog?
Wow, still played in if you got one.
Fireball.
Wow, still play. Oh, no, yeah. Definitely team coming from Harbor's way, but. Oh, I downed him. He's super weak. He didn't play him.
Nope. Oh, tried to cut back.
You're trying to do some moves?
I just tried to do a cutback, not a fucking. But hey, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool.
That's good. That's good.
Oh my god, this guy. Oh, dude, somebody flew in us. This guy beat the shit out of me. Who else is up here with me? How do you get up here?
Oh, you hit my quarterback?
Yeah, Carter.
Jeez, dude, it's like that.
So quick.
Holy shit, dude.
Imagine if we would have got injured or something, man. That's what I was hoping for.
No, why? Yeah, you almost have to go for it. I mean, I fucking would lose it. The connection would have randomly went out at the house. Oh,
Paul Johnson!
Connections!
No!
Oh, God, a whole team on the roof over here.
Holy shit, I need this guy.
I don't know who's top floor bio, but...
Who is that? Is that your middle linebacker?
Or no, in chemical, not bio.
A couple in decon.
Yeah, man, I don't know. He could have easily fucking assassinated me, though, but... I literally thought you guys were in chemical, so... Oh, Daddy needs a fucking,
have a mini box. You need one, you said, Tims?
Well, I was gonna say I need a loadout, but I actually don't. I have two, like, I have a purple and a gold gun, so that's not a big deal.
Gold gun.
Alright, we gotta hit this buy station real quick. I do. We gotta get this free life, selfie. And then, cluster. If you want to get a loadout.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Right, I got a normie in here, rookie.
This dude's teammates are in a decon.
A norm dog?
Oh, my God. He wants me dead with an RPG. What is he doing?
Oh, my God. Oh, people in there? What the fuck?
What the fuck, oh, man? I just got murdered. Third story.
Six. That guy's a changer.
RPG from the, to the face, and then I got shot from behind.
Good. And put some corners over there.
Holy shit, we need to stick together. We're getting fucking murdered. Hey, third story, you ready?
Yeah,
this guy's
35.
Still up here already. I'm going to the land roof.
Yeah, that's...
we're good.
Oh, damn it. I literally just kept running because I got shot in the back. I don't know how they got in there.
Fuck, man.
Yeah. They're in there strong, and I don't know how the fuck they got
damn. I got hit as I threw, too. That was a fucking tutty.
They're on stairs.
I got lucky. It wasn't a fucking pick, though.
Yeah, I like Lyles' move. I'm gonna take the high ground over on this side.
Lyles over there taking the high road.
Whoa.
Taking high roads.
Higher fucking roader.
Hey, Lyles, I'm with you, bro. Are you taking the ladder up?
What the fuck?
Somebody just jumped off right in front of
yeah,
me.
Yeah, somebody just jumped right off.
Oh, shit, I gotta stay down below. I can't hit the ladder. What? Come on.
Fuck, I maybe had him, but... I was too nervous. You're coming out of there like a bat out of hell.
First, the three guys in the first floor.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Had to.
I see the guy right over here. Fucking bastard heard me. God damn it. Fucking bitch.
He's scared.
What a tackle. That's a normie.
That's a normie coming out there, fucking changing the game.
Yeah. He does normie stuff.
Back to throw. Oh, reliable.
Kids out here running in here, dude. What the hell?
Misbehaving?
Misbehaving, bro. Should be sleeping.
Oh, there's guys to your left. Right
there. Yep. Pull that fucking belt out, dude. Let freedom ring.
Good shit.
Let's go, Lyles.
On to your right.
What, you got a buyback?
Misbehaving.
Oh, you fucking vagina. Vagina!
That was nice. That was good.
Dang. Got two and a three.
That just made me
nice
realize
well.
That I was playing way too fast at the end.
Big beefy inch.
What quarter are you guys in?
Second quarter.
Second. Yeah, you got a lot of time, Thomas.
Chris, what quarter are you in?
Almost right. The fourth.
What's the score?
Something to something, that's for sure.
Say something.
Yes.
That guy fucking went for that, like, little out route you did on the outside there, that little pivot.
Yeah.
Luckily, I got some pressure.
Pav, are you gonna lose?
What a play.
Yep.
Let's go.
Pav, no.
Fuck. Fucking misbehaving.
Pav, are you gonna lose?
Like Kevin Garnett, anything is possible!
Oh no, Nash Cash. Is your running back hurt, or is he just like getting the starting nods these days, or what's going on with Nash Cash?
No, he plays third down roll, so when we're running shotgun, he's
shotgun,
in.
Right. No, that's kind of what I thought. I just wasn't sure.
But not all shotguns. A lot of the, still some of the plays are for Holiday.
Hell yeah. God damn it. Throwing left side, it's complete. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Bengals 19. And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against the Bengals.
All right, Chopper. A nice throw there. And they're putting together a very strong drive Choppy. As a response.
Inside the red zone here.
Oh, no. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh. It tipped off his foot. You almost had it. Mama told me not to do it. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
after the incomplete pass. I'll go to Brian's house.
I'm going to get this one.
From the gun, Melvin. He finds his man complete. That's Nash. And able to get this down.
I'm down.
With a pickle in my mouth.
You gonna go bio?
I got bio yep. Key cards. I'm getting it right now. Back to
throw again. Oh, that guy gets in the dome.
Oh, this dude got. Oh, I thought you were gonna run. Yeah,
there are people here, Ty, but I'm keeping busy on the top there.
Dang, and nobody can catch him.
Oh, damn. My God. Paper yep, combat ball?
Go. Oh, shit.
I can't.
That was a big. Oh, basket.
That was a bad play.
Yeah, I thought you were taking off.
I should have.
And it was like, it was fucked up because my own guy started blocking me. I was trying to run to you. I had an angle, all of a sudden I'm running into your guy or my guy.
I'm gonna try and get a vehicle and run the fuck out of you.
Oh, he's right here. Fucking shit, man. I killed one. Getting their own gun off and kill him.
Alright, try and meet me there if you can. If I can make
bro,
it.
Can you meet me halfway?
Somebody's floating in above it right now.
He's coming down real slow. Yeah, he landed peak tower. I'm gonna try and kill him. Nope, I didn't. I broke my leg.
Somebody on the building, I marks.
We remind you, as we've done all year, that coming up at halftime, we will visit with Jonathan Coachman, standing by at Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here.
I down that guy in the back.
Yeah, precision.
Oh, man.
We're calling this building over here. I should be safe if anyone can, but not a big deal. I'm safe now. Yeah. On third down,
Melvin. Oh no, I shouldn't have thrown that. Oh no, not
oh,
again.
Oh no, back to baskets. Go here. Yeah. Oh, I'm supposed to be back to baskets.
God damn. Holy shit.
You see him,
I think I saw somebody first,
shit.
Or was that one
fucking
of us first?
Throw.
Fucking Melvin.
User error.
Yep.
Is there
I mean, that's.
Oh, there's a guy in here. There's a guy in here. Guy in here.
X-Factor.
God damn it. I think he took one of your specialists.
Who is this dude?
Continue to show why it pays to play at home in the postseason is that what the
no I don't know why I did it. I don't know why I did it. Spang did two of them to me today, so I had to do it.
I have enough. I'll buy one quick if I can get there.
No, we go.
That one I don't like. He did a better one, but I didn't want to make it obvious and fucking take too long to make
a
play
a little bit. I got on a heartbeat, so I don't know.
I got advantage.
I'll give it a minute to wear a little closer. I don't think anyone's even here now. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start? Yeah, I'm not hurt. Confused. No, I got no AR.
Somebody just got backpacked behind us. I don't think that
there's any way what?
No, I might have been blown up. The car blown up.
Yeah, it's pretty deep in the gas. I don't know.
Nice fucking angle storm. That was kind of my fault too, I guess. When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams
that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make a move a little bit quicker. God damn it, bro! They fucking could see me at the loadout.
Who? Which direction did you get shot from? The ship or what?
Up towards you. Yeah, you. Where
fuck,
you seeing
them? Okay.
I'm actually safe if someone can get to me, but here, I'll lay down. You eat time, bro.
looking to throw. Melvin.
Oh, he picked it? Okay.
Oh, he's going in. He's going up.
Thanks, Ty. That was huge. Back-to-back drives with a thrown and interception. Ordinarily, we look at the
offense and say, what's going on with your scheme? Whew. We should look at the defense and just give them a hold. That was a scary one.
Did you get through it, fam?
41-38. And I was down 21-0 in the beginning.
Holy shit.
He's not beyond that rock, Chimps.
You were down 21, rip.
I threw two picks and had a fumble in the first quarter, so.
Up on the roof, I think?
And then what happened? You just took a while. Did you just still barely win?
Locked it in. Well, yeah, I mean, I had to come down, score that touchdown to go up by three.
Anything is possible, he says. I'm going to buy a Lodi. Oh, that's my position.
You got anyone in the Snapchat?
Quarterback.
I'm swearing to God, there's a dude above us.
Coming.
Shit, I don't know.
You're up on the roof? Are you up there right now?
Oh my.
That guy's blue plate.
Bro, this guy fucking murdered us.
Oh, there's two of them.
He threw so far!
But he just missed him!
He threw too far!
Oh, fuck.
He had the own gun, man.
That would have been
multiple.
The dag.
He throws too far.
Damn, Ty rocking the key, though. Let's go.
Phantom.
God damn it. He snuck. Did you see that?
There's,
oh, my
no
God.
No way that you lost a gunplay, dude. You landed numerous headshots.
Numerous. Numa,
I mean,
Numas?
The majority of your gunfires.
Yeah. Numa, Numas.
With Numa, incident. Numa. All right, I got to go play the man game.
Storm.
Oh. What's his name? Throne Johnson?
Storm Hodges. He's a fucking ball hawk.
Yeah,
God,
one of them.
You got
enjoy.
That one. So close to halftime there. You throw the interception. Not only that. But just so you guys know, that was just a jump ball 50-50 Hail Mary throw us there. Nothing talented about it.
Yeah, no talent.
Zero skill involved. Zero. Oh. One of those by chance.
No skill.
I just am happy Storm's doing good in his career, man, because he was a normal. It was a devastator.
So I decided to start a new side chise and try and do the Texans, dude.
Oh, he dropped it?
For it.
We need to restore the roar this year.
Spence had my number, so.
Spence in you, dude.
He is.
Spence inside you. Right now.
Especially when I have to go to Tampa. That's kind of what it's been. He hasn't
what
beat
am I doing?
Me in Detroit. I beat him in Tampa. And he always gets number one seed now. So
that's what I'm dealing with right now is a pre-picker situation.
Oh, yeah. Home game pre-picker, it happens.
Man, dude, it gets predetermined games, dude. It's
so
tough.
You're saying it's a Bengals-Buccaneers Super Bowl.
Probably.
Yeah. Fucking pre-pickers, man.
Pav, are you serious right now?
Tombs, I can't help what gets pre-picked. You think I like those decisions there? I would like to be the one to be pre-picked.
Yeah.
This is all very upsetting, Pav. I'm going to pretend I never heard you say a single word tonight.
It's probably for the best for you.
I agree.
Agreed.
Can we all agree?
Agreed. I agree
to disagree. I don't agree.
Yeah, no agreeing.
Nope. What are we disagreeing about?
Just anything Pap says. Like, he just...
So Nick disagree. Has first pick in the draft?
Yeah. Sorry, Tombs.
I got first pick afterwards.
He's going to take a quarterback, I think. Because that guy is special.
Yeah, we'll see how he looks at the combine, though. But yeah, right now looks elite.
That quarterback.
I might just say, oh, Rudy Rudiger is such a dude.
Dude, it's Pitts. You're better than that, bro.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Somebody still's got to play Tombs.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we have both AFC the championship game.
Now I understand why Tombs is so offended.
Yeah. I'm glad you figured it out, bro.
Holy shit, am I back? Not on a first down? Oh, no.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude.
Injured.
I'm used to you getting eliminated early in the playoffs. So,
I mean,
you were overplaying COD. I just assumed the worst. I'm sorry.
Sorry, man.
Yeah, you know what they say about assumptions. All right.
Yeah, you know what they say about pre-pickers.
And they know what they say about pre-pickers. Don't get on the wrong side of a pre-pick.
No. I mean, there's only one right side. And if you're on the wrong side, you ain't gonna win.
Where are we going, Travis?
Well, except for, yeah, I've been on the wrong side of a couple pre-picks. Came through.
That was the king of pre-picks right there. Literally the king of it.
I was down 24-0.
And then I scored a touchdown and it just got called back magically. So
magical callbacks. It's like the magic school
diving.
Bus. Large Fry finally got a little something, a little salt for his pepper. Little salt for his pepper. I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open.
That's a good start for him. And he'll manage to pick up about four. I mean, Rudiger is built different.
For real.
Oh shit, I didn't even realize Tombs left.
He was one of my builds. He was one of my builds. That would help open up this offense and widen this margin too. The run got
four. Now they deal with a second and six. Sack me twice on the same set of downs. It was like 3rd and 23 or something. I had to punt.
What happened?
He sacked me twice in the same set of downs. It was like 3rd and 23. I had to punt.
Because you were rolling out. You were a rollout Randy.
Oh, you're a rollout
RJ.
No.
RJ rollout?
He was over there being a rollout Randy, fucking just pre-R2ing, run to the right, fucking, yeah. You're going to get feasted on that.
What happened to you?
Holy shit, I ran this whole place around.
What happened to you?
Oh, no.
Oh,
let's go.
You got to him. I don't think it would have been a good throw, but it was going to be a right in the back corner, maybe. See if he might threw it too far.
Yeah.
That was big.
Alright, I got enough money for a loadout up here, by the way.
Go to this God, Nate, they're really mad at me up here. One guy down. His buddy's picking him up.
Spotify'd?
Yeah.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And last time,
one play interception. So this offense, they should be... Oh, if you hit him with that molly.
Oh, whoa! Feral.
Chef McNasty got you.
Quarterback. Oh, good throw. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
Well, we talk all the time about playing situational football. Right now, I think the scoreboard is dictating what they need to do. Where they are in this game, they've got to push the ball downfield, take their shots, try and get big chunks of yardage in a short amount of time. That was a nice play there.
We'll throw over the middle. Nice people around here, though.
Don't get confused. That's my other Nash.
You got two Nash Gashes?
You got two
Nashes?
Yeah,
two rookie Nashes. One's a receiver, one's a running back.
That's nasty. Too many Nashes, bro.
Yeah.
That's nasty right there.
That's too many Nashes.
Off play action. Melvin.
Y'all see I won Coach of the Year again?
Oh, I hate it when it does that, dude. I totally sold out too.
Guys right above us. Yep. Oh shit.
No for real.
They end up getting stuffed twice after that 9-yard gain.
Yeah, you know he's coming. First down.
Ooh, Furl. Remember when I ooh-childed you? Yeah, I remember. Toombs was up like 17 in that game, blew that one. Toombs has blown more leads.
Oh, almost jump shot him.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
What?
Oh, he almost made it.
Man, Chad's gonna get fucked.
Yeah, that was.
Must have been super valuable to you. Just let him walk.
Dude, I can't just pay people, dude. I got other huge talents.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, he's obviously not your most talented guy, even close.
No, just like fucking Holloway wasn't. He's moved on. Yeah. He was trash.
Right. And that dude's just third in the league in sacks. Not a big deal.
I'm glad to see him doing good. He got to learn from the greatest.
Yeah, I really feel like...
we're the D-line U. We're D-line U around here, Toombs. We churn them. Churn them and burn them for new talent.
It just seems like they excel everywhere else, but... but, the Bengals squad.
Yeah, because on our team, we're a team. No, you're right. You're right.
I'm sorry. I'm
you're
not
right.
trying to be a dick.
You're
but,
right.
No, you're right. You
know? Yeah, you're right.
Like shit, when they're finally out of Bengal hell, they're excelling.
It's not Bengal hell. We just play team.
Hell.
We play team football.
Oh, my God.
You all were thinking it. I just said it, all right?
Bengal hell.
Yeah, something like that.
We play team football around here.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
little side stipper.
Who's this guy?
That's my third receiver. He's pretty good.
Never heard of him before.
Tony Cole. Yeah, he doesn't really get hit up that much. I mean, just so much talent around. It's unfortunate for him, but he will end up on another team. Probably best player on the team.
Some of them are in Bengal hell too.
Yeah, no, there's a lot of people in Bengal. If your name's not Wilkinson out, or a tight or Pitts,
this is an Urban Meyer situation, I think.
We churn them.
Oh, no, Toombs, don't.
We churn them and burn them, dude.
They're gonna need weeks, months of therapy, just
emotional.
Emotional, man.
Let's go, Normie. Well, Normie's out here making tackles.
He made a huge play earlier in the game. And the defense was flying.
Oh my God, that throw!
No X factor on the court, on the helm.
I like this spot. We can chill here. Throw a sack.
It's a loss of a yard there, and it's second down.
Oh, you lucky tackle. What the fuck?
Lucky tackle.
Lucky tackle, bro. That's a TD.
Keep it on the ground. Are you going to lose to the...
Oh, no. No, no. Not
no, no.
Oh, no.
No.
Actually, he's within a touchdown, but there's been no
question. He says he's just clearing his throat and shit. Holy shit.
Right on top of the roof up here.
Yeah, I don't think there's any question about it. They won't even send in a running play here, I don't believe. I think they go ahead and try and throw it for a touchdown.
Oh, okay, that was a heavy blitz.
Oh, no.
Heavy, heavy. Did a play action, dude. I didn't even fucking have a chance to even throw the ball. I was tackled as soon as I faked that. Throw the ball. And they knew this would be tough on the road, divisional round, and it's certainly been the case with the deficit they face in this fourth quarter.
Where are you, Tyler?
I'm on the roof. I'm going to try and go down this hole. Oh, nope, I'm dead on the roof. Oh, that's perfect timing because it's disabled now. They're coming from Nova.
It's good. I mean, you got to get the reps from Melvin. That's all you can do.
Who gives a shit about this fucking quarterback?
Nick's trying to go 3-peat.
We got a new one coming in anyways.
Oh no.
Yeah, I mean, if you're getting that guy, I don't. Yeah, it might be would be probably smart to just snatch him up if he's gonna be elite talent. I'm in no man's land. Oh, I guess not. What the hell?
He's doing Nash things.
Fucking Nash gas.
I'm gonna try and land in there. Oh, there's guys next door, right on the roof next door.
Yeah, I'm sitting here. Yeah, little pussy ass bitch.
Little pussy ass, yeah, I ain't pussy with you. Off the play fake. Melvin. Oh no. No. No.
Oh yeah. Big Melvin.
You're the absolute worst fucking thing that could have happened.
Oh, like, how did I get in
here? That's both offensive tackles this game. I hope they're not long-term.
I didn't get a gun. All I got was my fucking satchel and gas mask. That's where I got laser.
Satch mask? They should have a satch mask. Where you just pick it up, boom, one and all.
How would that shit work?
What do you mean, dude? That was elite, dude. Look, he almost fucking
eight
got it.
Eight plates and a mask?
Yeah, you'd like it's a satch mask.
That'd be kind of elite, actually.
Great, dude. See?
But you're fully prepped, dude. Like
you're full. You're in. You're in. And it comes with max ammo too. Satch mask.
Why not everything? Why not have a token for everything, bro?
Yep, and it's got a selfie in there too.
Oh.
The satch mask.
Satch mask.
Good game, good game.
Yeah, good game.
Well, I got 3 minutes left in the fourth. I could probably send it, but I'm not going to do this playoffs just in case. If I score here, I'll fucking score. Oh, never mind. I just fumbled because of Rudy Rudiger. Dude.
There's one in the first four, one in the bottom four.
Sorry, dude.
Dude, Rudy, man. What is he doing?
Oh, he's shooting me with the fucking shotgun.
I don't want to play the Browns, man. Come on, you got to win that game.
Oh, it's still 14. Rudy Rudiger has the ball back.
Rudy Rudiger is scary, dude.
Rudy Rudiger's a faggot. That's what he is.
I should have just jumped out that window and he tried to save me.
Can't run the ball on him, bro. I haven't thrown a pig, but fumbled twice because of that douche.
Oh, I suppose Spence probably already...
Oh, friends out. Yeah. We're not going to the Super Bowl tonight. But...
Right. Oh.
Well, what the fuck am I still on this game for? Y'all got room on COD?
We do, actually.
Yeah, we do.
Pev, I love how upset you said you were getting if we simmed you, but then you were, like, totally okay with simming Spence.
What do you mean?
I mean, how else can he say?
Never mind, dude. It's not worth my time.
I'm an OG, okay? I'm here every night. My playoffs don't get simmed, okay?
Yeah, but Spen's pretty close.
You
know,
OG
he's...
that didn't get a bye week like Spen did, dude.
No,
Spen
didn't create his own team. That's all I got to say. Spen didn't create his own team.
Well, still, but now he's far enough to where he's kind of has his own. So he's, you know, and he's pretty committed. He likes, you know, he doesn't want to not be, you know what I mean? Like, he's pretty close to OG status. At this, like, we don't know how much you want to jump him in, you know.
Well, he's definitely the closest.
Right. Well, yeah. That's not, that goes without saying.
Although he did just trade for DeFridge, which...
I mean, Lyles is laughable. His team can't even make playoffs.
I started my rookies, okay? Okay.
You'll get
he didn't play any of
like
the
I
games.
Said, dude, if, I mean, okay. Yeah.
Right, yeah. Played the first, like, 5 weeks, and then you guys went hardcore for, like, two nights, and I was not...
Yeah, no, it can be slippery.
It can happen, yeah, real quick.
But it's good for the churning off seasons. You gotta always be churning in off seasons, otherwise... Interest can go even lower.
And you really don't want that.
No, you don't. I haven't played Tombs in the playoffs, and, dude, I'm trying to think. It's been seasons.
Yeah, it's been multiple seasons. I feel like I've been playing Grem every fucking year lately.
Yeah. They just beat Tombs every year and just laugh about it.
Well, Bo Kennedy's gone now, so fucking fuck that guy.
Yeah, that was nice with no Bo Kennedy. That was.
Yeah, but now
Tombs is coming
on the horizon of having the best quarterback we've ever seen.
Have yeah, that's what he. Nick's really. Nick's already. He's not talking about Mel Melvin.
No, not Mel Melvin.
He's talking about this rookie.
Well, no, with Pev or till we
Nick's
see
already
a
sold.
Fucking
Nick's
till
sold.
We see a 40 time, we won't know.
Nick sold.
I'm pretty much sold because he's going to probably run a 4.4. And then that'll be 90
that's,
speed.
That's not fast.
That's not 4.2. As long as he's got the 90 plus 90.
You already
he's
have
like 90,
speed,
but if he's got 95.
So he has to beat that, right?
No, it's the arm strength.
But he's got
too.
Higher throw power.
Yeah.
He's going
to
have
far.
Higher
he
throw power.
He's going to throw far.
Oh. Well.
He's going to throw probably little bit farther.
But yeah, if he can run a 4.3, 4.2, that'll be cool.
I mean, that's built different. But if it's just an 89 speed with a 95 throwing arm, like, that's mm-hmm. we've seen that how many times?
Yeah, yeah, that's not even that much better than Mal Malvin.
It's good. It's great, maybe. But it's not elite.
Well, I did it with Bo Kennedy, and I kept whooping your ass, so I'm sure I'll do it with this guy.
All right, let's... We've got to talk about... We're done with Bo Kennedy. He's gone now. Why are we still talking about him?
I can get him right back, Tombs.
All right, I won my game. Somebody's got to advance because I'm still in timeout, apparently.
I think I can advance, but Tombs can't.
That dude, shit's a trip, man. I don't know.
Yeah, no, he got put on punishment.
Yeah, you were a punishment that one night.
Because I was
that
super
was
drunk, and everyone
joke.
Else was looking at fucking player developments, and I was like, shit, I'll look at mine, too. Fuck it, because you guys are.
Damn, did you see Lonnie Fairley hit his 200th touchdown right at his last touchdown in the regular season was his 200th there. Pav, he leads all active receivers.
Pav probably has no idea, even.
He doesn't care about that stuff.
I'm going to throw Hail Marys all game
Fairley.
Long to Fairley. And then...
But Wilkinson's already almost caught up to him, and he's 2 years less. Wilkinson's the best player.
I'm saying he's trying to do it with a 91 speed like Worthy, dude. Let's see what happens.
Worthy is laughable.
No,
he's played
I'm good.
For
I'll
nine.
Find better players.
Dude,
than
Worthy's
that.
Played for nine seasons and he has less touchdowns than Wilkinson.
He was redshirted his first year. When I traded for him, he was in year two, actually.
No, I'm
like a Godzilla's badass.
Just call it eight.
I am Godzilla.
Gonna, like, try and do that. You know what I mean?
He's laughable compared to mine and Pav's I mean? Generational.
All right, you Operation
I mean?
Three
like,
key cards. We need all three.
He had a
going to Brian's house.
Dude, Bateman's up there. He started out with in the Bengals system. He's loving it. Rondell Moore in the Bengals system.
Okay, there's Kyle Nelson. These guys were like less than 3 years in the Bengals system. It's not the Bengals system.
Brandon Howard in the Bengals system. There he is, another guy on the
yeah,
list.
Yeah, look at
Don't system. All alone Cologne, 74 touchdowns.
Spent 10% of his career in the Bengals system.
Same
no! Flourished.
Same
Me and this idiot just tried to
alone.
Attack each other.
No, but for real, who's simming? Because I literally.
Oh, yeah, are we ready? Are we ready?
Where's Spenny? Still's in the chat.
You. I'm sure. He said he had to.
No, yeah. I thought he's still in the chat. He probably just put his controller down. Did that cat left?
You're going night night. Damn it.
Kick it like a bino, 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 bino.
The man's has got to work in the morning, right, Pav? I'm like you.
He never been a factor.
I got to work in the morning.
I got the cards.
Work.
I'm trying to.
Hey, I consider it work.
Yeah, some people would.
Misbehaving, maybe.
Most
best.
Wouldn't, know.
All right, I got the card. I'm got a vehicle. I'm beat. I'll meet you. All right,
misbehaving
here, it's
at
safe.
Best.
All right, stay there.
All right, I got the third card. I think we're gonna get all Trey.
Mama told me not to do it. I did anyway.
I hear somebody by me.